You know, a lot of people say that Don Rickles is vicious, rotten, and evil. But to those of us who love him, it's just the other way around. He's evil, rotten, and vicious. Mr. Don Rickles.
Thanks, Dean. And we're going to tell you all about this tomorrow. And Vic Tayback, you shouldn't have come. You made a fool of yourself. I'm a friend. And Bubba, with a few almonds on your face, we got candy. I'm only kidding you, Bubba. The black people belong in this country. When the show is over, clean up these tables. Is he laughing? See if you see teeth coming towards me. And Melissa, I happen to know you're 41. You're a marvelous young actress. I wish you luck. I know what Michael paid you, and her and her mother are living in two rooms in the valley going, psst, sailor. Anyway, and of course, Brian Keith, you're a great actor. We've never met before, and now that I see you up close, you're old. Pat Harrington, if that broad dies on the show, your career could skyrocket. You are a wonderful Irishman. Your people live on beer and parades. And of course, Maureen, there's not much I can say about you. Are you single? Yes, well, I'm happily married, but my wife is ill. Of course, Lorne, God bless you and your wonderful career. There's so much happening for you. Of course, and Rich Little, once you find out who you are, your career can go many, many places. You never could do a Clark Gable like me.
I want to tell you, baby, we're in a lot of trouble. The men are tired. Dive, dive, dive.
He's trying to make a living out of doing other people. And of course, the great Dean Martin, you and I know it's over for you, but... Seriously, though, Michael, I've seen you on the shows with Wagons West, Wagons West. You're a marvelous actor. You've told me that many, many times when we met. You're a laid-back guy. You have a wonderful family. And I love the way you make love. He's great. I go over his house, he takes a wet whip and goes, yeah! Just like it's a wagon train going west. You gotta make love like the Jews. Surely you start, I'm gonna get a paper. Anyway. May I say to you, Michael, really, with all the nonsense, you're a tremendous artist. I've never had the pleasure to work for you. I'm not making plans along those lines. My career's going fine and you're not gonna slow it up. Good luck to you, you're a fine gentleman.